The music of Priyanka Chopra's upcoming film Mary Kom was launched in Mumbai Wednesday. The actress was present here and hosted the evening. She has also sung a song in the film and she also sang it live for the audience. Later, she invited Mary Kom on stage, who shared the experience of a life being put on celluloid. Director Umang Kumar also recounted how he went about making the film. Priyanka then honored various such women who are accomplished despite facing adversities in life. Mary Kom and her husband were also honored with a painting that an artist drew on the spot. Watch the music launch of Mary Kom here.